go, James Street.
Let's go.
happen on lead vocal. Alright. Wouldn't believe me if I told you, but it's getting old up here.
More fans.
Phillips on the GoPro with the back, ladies and gentlemen.
That's a sexy piece of equipment right there.
You should wear that all the time, actually. It's good. The song is called Trace the Curve. Songs we've never played before. This is one of them.
Debut.
So sing along if you know the words.
Mm-hmm.
It's Murray on the sound. Thanks, Murray. Thanks for tonight. Round of applause for Murray.
Murray! Woo.
Thanks, mate.
Somebody loves them.
Drummers always get the love. It's because you're just far enough away they can't actually see what you look like.
He's a good looking man. Or wear too close.
There's Nick Payton on the bass guitar.
We'll be right back. First time we played the Zoo, thanks for coming out. It's a Thursday night.
So there you are, guys. You know. This song started off with from a bass player. They do write songs occasionally.
Oh, that hurts. Alright, this is a ever so slightly slower number. So grab your significant someone and, I don't know, do something. Pretend like you care.
Pretend, yeah.
Reflection.
she pours her head on you, for the men she plays for a fool. On the run from her father's gun, out playing for another son, she holds what's dead in his gun. As she begins to say only, oh, it wrecks on me. And then she holds a twist, still she sings loud. I'm the preacher in the
depressing beer. Cheers.
On the ukulele and mandolin and vocals, Nick on the bass and vocals. You know who he is. Luke Phillips on the drums.
It's me on the fan currently.
Thank you. such a welcome home to tread my anger. Words unfold down empty halls. I bless my pain and found it back to us.
Thank you very much. We're the BUZZBEES. See you next time.